Ooh, I want what's under there.
My love is a mountainside. Hey, I got a treat for you. So
firm it can calm the tide. Hey.
I'm so proud of you. I know you can take this tennis all the way if you just started taking it a little more seriously.
But Dad, I'm at practice like 10 times a week.
Right, and now you're at a point where you have to make a decision. You're gonna go pro, or you're gonna give out lessons at the beach club?
I wanna be Federer, you know that. That's all I want.
Then it's settled. No more distractions. No more girlfriends. Break up with her, Teddy.
I just need some time to process that. I just want to figure out who I am and what it means before the whole world knows and starts to judge me. Can't you just give me that time?
I saw you kissing Ian last night at Adriana's.
Good one. Very funny.
I don't know whether you were drunk or high or whatever, but I know what I saw.
Maybe you were high or drunk because it wasn't me.
I was completely sober.
What?
Are you gay?
Look, I don't want to talk about it. Please, just don't say anything about what you saw, man. I am begging you. Please.
Hey. Fine. Cool.
When I told you I loved you, I meant it. I didn't lie to you. Lying to myself.
But why?
Because I don't want to be gay. I'm Spence Montgomery's son. I'm supposed to be a tennis star. I'm supposed to get married and have kids and be normal.
Daniel.
When people find out I'm gay, that's all I'm going to be. Everything's gonna change.
That's not true. Hey, your friends, we love you. Dixon and Liam and Naveed, they're great guys. You can trust them.
Don't you think I want to? I can't.
Why?
Because how am I supposed to ask someone to be okay with who I am when I'm not? We're all different. We're all born a certain way. And just because of your sexual preference, you shouldn't be judged. You shouldn't be ridiculed. And you shouldn't be bullied because of it.